Grab the popcorn, turn out the lights for the return of Showtime.